We just have such great storylines heading into this game. On one hand, you have the darlings of Korea, Lunatic High, as the video said before, the uncrowned king, the perpetual contender.
I love that phrase for them. That's so perfect.
Yeah, that has never been able to actually top one of these tournaments. You have Meta Athena, who's on a 21 best of five win streak at the moment, coming up from Challenger, who is the potential Royal Roader. And, I mean, we are heading to a very weird final, no matter what.
I get it.
Looked a lot better in their last best of five, and looks like he hasn't dropped a beat yet. Gets a nice gun to Saya player to start things off with. There's a Graviton Surge for Meta Athena, but they can't get to the point. Bend is great.
Saya player winning the duel, though. That's pretty important, especially since the main healer has already been killed on Lunatic High, but who are you?
I got to the health pack first. And have that out of the way for the Dragon Blade later. And who are you going to pull out his own Dragon Blade? In fact, Libero goes down right after he activates his, so Lunatic High going to win that fight big time, and now they don't even have Libero's Dragon Blade, so things not going great for Meta Athena yet.
I mean, ult usage.
So, Nuss does go down. There's a self-destruct from Lunatic High side now. Oh, he does get Libero. Somehow he didn't get out of range of that. Who are you just destroying people? You know, and I was talking to some of the guys on Fnatic a few weeks ago. They said the thing about Who Are You that really makes him scary is not his Dragon Blades. It's how accurate he is with those left clicks. But you know what? Dragon Blade's pretty good too. GG, Lunatic High crushes Nepal.
I mean, you just have to point to Meta Athena, a team that we talk about their cohesion.
There's that defensive matrix. Oh, fires it into the wall to avoid it.
Great
really smart.
Job.
Pulls it in there. Can they get the kills? Meta Athena getting him initially. Miro takes down Nuss though. And Hoon doing the damage he can on that Zarya. He's really got to consider doing that now. Yeah, throws it high up in the air. And no kills out of that. Does manage to knock a Zumba out of the suit, though. Libero getting the kills. Yeah, Meta Athena looks like they're going to win this fight. They're going to take point B.
Saya player came up huge in that last push.
Stretch now. 1 minute left. They got out of overtime. Uryu comes in with the Dragon Blade. Takes down Hoon early on. Got to watch out for that Deadeye. Can't avoid it. Saya player with a kill there. The payload is not moving,
not
though.
Now.
Zumba does lose the mech, though. Deadeye. Oh, he gets
reflected.
Who are you? Reflects the Deadeye into Saya player. Miro with the Primal Rage now scattering the members of Meta Athena. And it looks like the payload may stop right here, right now.
Yeah, looks like it will. They are slowly getting pushed off the cart, and that should be it.
I think so. J-Home lasting. And they're trying to push this. Any little amount farther they can push it is
Dragon
worthwhile.
Blade,
but yeah, here comes Who Are You with the Dragon Blade. That's going to be about it. Saya player on the Tracer being annoying, but they're going to finish him off. And Lunatic High will hold Meta Athena.
Don't have a lot of tools to actually take out these tanks.
Not a lot at the moment, no. Ryu's got the Dragon Blade, though, and he's going to put that to good work. Hoon and Libero, I guess they do have the tools to take out the tanks after all, don't they?
Well, they do. They have the Sound Barrier, and they have the Dragon Blade for that next push.
Man, who are you? Just tears Meta Athena apart.
I mean, in spite of the victory, though, we're not actually
barrier. The first ult used by Lunatic High for this push. Just trying to stay durable, save the offensive ult for better occasion. They may be able to. Libero going down to Who Are You in the straight-up duel. Takes down Nuss as well. Here comes the Dragon Blade. Chauncic not lasting long, and what a fight at the end for Lunatic High. Who Are You just carrying this team to victory, and it looks like that's what they've got. It's going to be a 2-0 lead for Lunatic High.
Impressive stuff from Lunatic High so far. I'm a bit surprised we didn't see an earlier swap over to Pay.
Anyway, gets back to the point in time, drops the Earthshatter immediately, needs some kills. He's kind of on his own. Zumba and J-Home, though, get there. Meanwhile, Saya player picks up two on the DPS. Saya player making some huge plays with the Electric Cowboy, and there's a Deadeye now. Toby still on the Tracer, doesn't last long.
Nice defensive matrix.
Yeah, damage blocked, but still, they're having trouble fighting off Meta Athena right now. Alright, Dragon Blade's gotta be big, but there's a Transcendence from Chris. That's gonna nullify all the damage for Who Are You, and that's it. Oh, that's almost it. They get back to the point, but 2 points for Meta Athena, where they lost a couple while Chauncic went on his roaming mission there.
Yeah, but are they gonna push it into overtime?
They
and
are.
Yes, they are. So Lunatic High down to the last breath right now to try and just push this map into some sort of time bank.
A sound barrier, but it's only Toby and Zumba on the point right now. Meta Athena needs some decisive kills to end this one. Saya player tries to find it onto Toby. Nuss gets the kill. There they go. OT ticking away. No, they've still got someone. There we go. Now finally ticking away. And they may have done it. They have done it. Meta Athena stays alive in this series.
Well, They had to win this map, and they've got to win the rest of them.
Hack the Reinhardt.
He's waiting for the call. Okay.
Oh my gosh. Here we go.
We've seen this before.
Oh, goes for the hack on the D.Va.
Nope.
Doesn't find the hack on the Reinhardt. Lunatic Eye falling back immediately. They saw that one coming. Meanwhile, Medathena diving in, though. Changsik goes down, and this one's not going to work out too well, I think.
Asuka just landing the headshot onto Libero right away, de-suiting the D.Va.
Whoa, whoa.
Okay, this is going to be a long flank, actually.
Very long. The payload is not over there.
It's okay. They're going to try and take the high ground. Oh, yeah. They're going to boost on top of the high ground?
What is this? What is this?
I love you, Medathena.
What is this? Medathena coming down. Lutakai has no idea they're coming from this angle.
Well, they don't. They back up, though. They had a hunch that something was going on. Yep. Oops, they get walled off during the Reinhardt charge, though.
Scramble time. Lunatic Eye trying to hold. Nano boost on both Reinhardts. Libero firing away with those right clicks. And they find themselves in the defensive. Medathena getting the kills they need.
By the way, look at Saya player's positioning. Notice how he's on the high ground on the opposite side. So everybody else slipped over the top of the roof.
Now he is definitely in a bit of trouble here. Saya player with the nano boost, looking for targets. Not finding a whole lot, though. A lot of that damage blocked, though, by D.Va. Not enough. That's going to be Zunba getting very, very low. Saya player on the run, though. Barely gets out with his life for the moment.
Oh, what about that Blizzard?
Oh, he can't land the headshot. What? Healing, please.
The healing right there, absolutely huge. Basically deleted the effect of the Blizzard, but
man,
the very end of point C, Maywall going to block everybody off.
Oh,
only Nero's there.
Yeah, they got to finish him off fast, though. And they did not do a whole lot of damage to him. Lunatic Eye comes back in force, and they're getting the kills. This is devastating right now. Oh, man, Medathena, if they lose a fight right now, they've got some ults coming up, but they've got one, maybe two pushes left. So close, he's got it now. Lunatic Eye, J-Home goes down early. Big Earth Shatter into the Blizzard. This is what Medathena's been looking for. Meanwhile, Miro still up in the back line. Who are you? Gets one kill. Gets two, actually, with that before he goes down. But Medathena still winning the fight for the moment. But, man, Miro is so hard to deal with.
Miro absolutely saved that, Doa. Getting the two kills and having his ultimate available at the end allowed the rest of his team to respawn. Big, big ultimate usage from Medathena, but the fact that Miro survives makes all the difference.
Miro rhymes with hero for a reason, Monte Cristo. He was definitely one right there, as Medathena may not be able to actually take 3 points. Doesn't even look like they'll get them.
It couldn't have come at a better time, though. I don't think that without Esca pulling his weight, that this would have been a team that could win a grand final.
Coming in from Pulse Bomb. Oh, gets Chris. Sneaky Pulse Bomb around the corner where he knew the team would be waiting on the high ground. And without the Lucio, Medathena has to fall back a bit.
Yeah, that's a huge kill. Yeah, it eliminates all the advantage of the high ground that we saw. And Esca continues to pick people off. Saya player going down.
Wow. Nano boost over onto Hoon now. Esca trying to take out Libero. He does. Esca, the hero on this Tracer so far in this offensive round.
Wow, very nice tracking.
Yep. Absolutely. And keep in mind, Eska's the one that was, you know, benched earlier this season. He wasn't confident in his own play. The team wasn't confident either. But after they lost Taejun and Dean,
another
he had no
kill.
Choice. He had to come back, and he has looked better and better every single match. Right now, Lunatic Eye wants to go to the finals. Medathena wants to stay alive. Nano boost, sound barrier, transcendence. It's an ult party. Changsik drops the ultimate, though.
That's
and Lunatic Eye destroyed. Changsik with 3 on the charge. And Medathena will stay alive in this best of 5. As soon as they can kill off Toby and Esca,
that's
going
to be it.
And we are going to map 5.
So critical that they got the pick onto Esca, so there was one push left, because that also allowed Chris to get the sound barrier. And Toby did not have his up for that final fight. Good patience from Hoon on the Graviton at times.
Now pops him out of the mech. Got D.Va to contest here. Kills coming in for Medathena. Libero does go down, though. It's a brawl. Saya player with the McCree, though, may make the difference, but it's Changsik, the one finishing off the members of Lunatic High. Toby still valiantly fighting, but eventually the bearded wonder falls.
That's what I'm calling Torbjorn. Stackvisors this season have been wanting.
Yeah.
Oh, nice sleep dart.
Great sleep dart, yeah.
Ends the threat of the Electric Cowboy. There wasn't a Deadeye there, simply looking for damage.
And Miro diving in now with the nano boost. Gets hooked. That's okay. He's like, now I'm closer to you. Thank you. And Lunatic High doing their best to hold this payload. They've stalled it out for now.
B, and he dodges back into the studio.
Waiting for Eska, knows he's on that tracer. Eska coming in down, nice headshot. Or didn't even need it with the Discord, honestly. Xayah player, damage onto Who Are You. Here's the duel. Genji with the Reflect. Forced off anyway. Zynba on the point right now. There's the self-destruct. Meta Athena gonna try to use it to get back on there. Libero firing away. Eska does take down Chris in the back lines, and with Miro having that nano boost, it looks like Meta Athena's gonna have to go on the run. Oh yeah.
Eska. Very last second commitment from Lunatic High.
Yep.
Meta Athena.
They often do, and there's the whole hog. Gonna push him back away from the payload. Payload moving now. Eska trying to delay. Who Are You? Uh-oh, that's a problem. Sleep dart reflected.
Sleep dart.
Oh, goes down anyway, though. Xayah player there to save his Ana. Miro kind of on his own here. Toby can't keep him up by himself. Zynba comes in. Xayah player just raining death from the side. And if they can take out this Hoon, and they
the charge.
Oh, Miro back again with the sound barrier. Lunatic High desperately trying to hold it. Now there's just 30-some seconds left. Meta Athena, they really need to win a fight right now.
Oh, the shatter has been wasted.
Uh-oh, that's not great. Miro still has his, though, and they're going to hold Meta Athena in big trouble.
Right there, Changshik thought that the
line, they got to make a better push than this if they want to have a chance, I think. There it is. Oh, blocked. Miro doesn't land a great Earth Shatter. Eska gets a kill onto Hoon early on. Zynba dies. It's a one for one. Meta Athena so far. But now Lunatic High getting the kills on the payload.
Xayah
player sleep darted. Who Are You? Comes in with the kill. And Lunatic High looks like they're going to hold it right here.
Tiny bit of time left. Libero trying to get on there, but no one else is going to be able to contest him. That'll be it.
Just 1 point for Meta Athena on offense. They need to have a massive defensive hold if they want to go to the finals. It is not going to be easy.
Backing away,
playing it safe. Libero, first hook not working out. Ryu has to back away.
Xayah player's already dead.
And that is a big problem, as Miro, yeah, chases down Xayah player. Lunatic High, they need to somehow come up with a big 5v6 here.
Another hook misses.
Yeah, Ryu reflects it. Changshik, Eska doing the damage. Changshik in a lot of trouble. Toby did go down. They lost a healer, Zynba. Oh, but that's a big fight for Lunatic High now. And they are in great position to just steamroll point A.
I mean,
Sleep dart. Oh no, Xayah player gonna be delayed even more. Lunatic High, amazing start on point A here. In the semifinals.
Who Are You? He's gonna take down the supports. No, Biotic Grenade comes through and he's going to get zoned out by an ulting nano-boosted Winston.
Yeah, good zoning by Changshik. Who Are You? Kept from a devastating teamfight there, but Jaehong does get the kill on the Libero, pops out Transcendence, comes back in to keep his team alive. Able to do just that. Eska does get the kill on the Changshik in the end of all that.
And there's no Deadeye anymore, and there's no self-destruct.
Oh, beautiful accuracy from Jaehong. Oh, he goes down to Hoon, though. Meta Athena fighting back, but it may not be enough. There's the self-destruct now, as Lunatic High tries to get the payload. It's so close. Lunatic High nearly there, nearly to the grand
finals.
Changshik
knocked back.
It's moving. It's stopped now for the moment. Libero comes back in on the tracer. That payload getting ever closer. Changshik charges in, goes down immediately. Libero still trying to stay alive. There's the sound barrier, stopped again by the tracer, but that's gonna be it. Oh, can he get there? Not quite. Xayah player, everybody streaming in. The D.Va is there, less than a meter to go for Lunatic High, and they complete it. They will go to the grand finals.
And another chance, back-to-back major tournament finals for Lunatic High.
Wow.
They couldn't pull it off in Yayeb Gyeonggi, but can they do it in Apex Season 2?
Well, they were stopped by LW Blue back then. Will they be stopped by Runaway?
Again, I mean, we're having a rematch now of a five-game set from the quarterfinals.
네, 네. 여기에서 막았으면 이제 우리가 무조건 밀 수 있다고 저희 네 그렇게 생각하고 있었어요. 오히려 이제 기뻐서 네, 더 떨리는 거 없고 여기까지는 밀면 되니까 이제 좀 덜 떨렸어요. 네, 메타 하테나 같은 팀은 이제 다양한 전략을 많이 사용하는 팀이기 때문에 딱히 그러니까 크게 예상은 할 수 없었는데 그래도 어느 정도는 알고 있었어요. 네, 일단 메타 하테나 같은 경우에는 네, 좀 영웅폭이 굉장히 넓어서 다양한 픽을 많이 구사할 수 있고 그 다음에 전략이 되게 신선하게 허를 찌르는 전략이 되게 많아요. 근데 일단 저희가 에이펙스 결승 진출은 처음이어가지고요. 굉장히 기쁘고요. 그리고 그 상대가 저희가 한번 쳤던 런어웨이 팀이어서 네, 다시 이길 것 같, 다시 복수할 수 있었다는 생각에 되게 기쁩니다. Really coming up big in the last two matches and looking like a return to form to the Esca that we knew last year. And he's gonna need every ounce of that performance though, is he?